真的可以跳远了。
They're all resting on this elevator. All resting in Stockholm. If you want to read, it's in Swedish. Here's the emergency button. These three are a little bit more dangerous. That's it.